What a war between Pero Angulo and James Kirkland. Let me tell you the way it started. Pero got Kirkland within 30 seconds, knocked him down. It looked like the fight was going to be over. Pero kept throwing bombs, landing them. But Kirkland, lots of heart, came back only to knock Pero Angulo down with 17 seconds left in the first round. The fight from that point was mostly Kirkland. Angulo looked like he boxed himself out of it. And James Kirkland definitely stole the show. He's back in the mix. So there you have it. What an exciting fight. Pero Angulo, James Kirkland. Stay tuned for more. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Stackback, reporting.